We're going to Mayberry. Yeah, you heard me right, Mayberry. It's actually Mount Airy, North Carolina. It's where Andy Griffith grew up. He named Mount Airy Mayberry in his series, The Andy Griffith Show. We're gonna go look around, maybe stop at the museum. Then we're gonna check out Barney's Cafe and probably pick up some coffee and maybe a piece of coconut pie. I think that was Barney's favorite in the series.
Bit longer because I have no idea where to go to park when we get there. Plus, we're going to stop at Sheets, right?
Oh, yeah.
Duh.
We got to get peanut butter. Extra large, please.
Right down here. It's right across from that train museum. Remember they changed it?
Yeah. Yeah. the little chapel, yep, and they did that. That's where you have your reception in that barn. That would have been neat when we got married. You know what I mean?
Nobody. We'd have less people there. On this back road?
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know. People that came would have came anyway because it was snowing and a lot of people backed out of coming. You know what I mean? So. I hate driving this in the dark.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's crazy.
What I hate is going around this corner and somebody's on your lane. Because they're going like a bat out of, you know what?
There, my chicken. I wonder if I can get my chicken.
Yep, there he is.
I think he's too fast. It was too fast. Looks like I let chicken off the porch.
He's been eating too much. He looks a little fat.
Yeah. He looks too skinny. I think that's why he's haunted.
That's like saying Boo Boo's fat. Hey, did you look at that cat?
Oh, I know. That's below me. The cat's not over. Beast. I mean, he looks like a little skinny nothing. I mean, okay. Now, I want to get the Bush's Beast. So slow down a little bit when we go around Bush's Beast.
I don't have a choice but slow. Unless you want to see the inside of the factory.
See, I'm just getting a bunch of blurry trees right now. Because I don't want to leave the camera.
Okay. There it is.
Is Bush's Beans store, general store. There you go. Yeah. And right there, you can get your picture taken with a Duke, right? Duke's the dog.
Yeah, Duke and the guy now. They got to cut out a boat farm.
Now, when I come back, I want to get the house in the factory. So I'll never forget. All right. You know, my forehead looks really big with my hair like this. It looks like.
What am I supposed to call you? Slope head or what?
Slope, no, it's like. Slope head. It just looks really big. Let's see if I can get the sun popping up. Maybe. Good picture when you were
that was back there
from the I was taking you to the checkup surgery. It wasn't just surgery,
that was for checkup. I had a patch on my eye. You said just
that was your back. Was it your back or your eye?
I think it was my first eye picture.
Eye
surgery. Eye surgery. Kept them confused. That's a good filter.
Filter? I don't have a filter.
I'm talking about see the sun if you look.
Oh yeah, it's not as bright. Yeah. It's foggy. There's this dude walking down the road. Oh, he's running. Okay. I thought it was going to be a classic horror movie scene. We're at the break of dawn and like some bloody guys walking. Yeah, I think like Walmart and all that, tourist Walmart has the best t-shirt, you know, tourist t-shirts compared to...
Are you talking about down the little t-shirt factory thing?
Yeah, the one that's in Walmart.
Well, they've rearranged that Walmart since we've been there. They moved the shoe department, the snack thing. Anyway, they got a bunch of tourist t-shirts.
Well, they had the tourist t-shirts out, and then they had the shop that you could go in and you could get pick out what you wanted.
No, this is in their clothing department.
Yeah, they had it in the clothing department.
Okay.
Yeah, and then they had the shop. Did they closed up the little shop that was in there?
I don't know. I didn't pay attention.
Because that's where I got the Winterfest sweatshirts for Mom and me, which Mom still wears hers. Mine's got a little bleach on it. That's why I don't wear it that much when we go. But I would like to get a new one, like a hoodie. I'm not recording you, by the way. I'm not gonna record you at all. And if I do, I will blur you out. Oh yeah, I can get the picture of the dam. Right?
Well, you'll see the water. I would imagine the water's up after that flood.
Alright, I gotta get a picture of the Tennessee's best bathroom. Goodbye. Best rest stop. This side of Texas.
And she's like a cat. She marked her territory.
Don't say anything that I have to bleep out the words, okay?
I didn't cuss.
No, but you might say something else. I don't know what you're going to say. Just keep your mouth. Zip it. Flip it. Okay. Because everybody wants to see the best bathroom. I mean, that has to be on your day out video. Right, Tom? There it is. Ooh. The best bathroom. Cleanest bathroom and the biggest stalls. You won't find that bathroom in New York City. Oh, okay. Here comes. Is this a dam? Is this a water picture?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Joseph's
trap. Yeah, well, he does. If I say take